Hello everyone, welcome to Gingerly Kitch Garden. And tonight's menu, I'm going to show you, for those who don't know, how to make lasagne homemade. So I have already prepared all my ingredients, so I'm just going to show you how you can do it like a chef, a real chef. This is our sauce, bechamel sauce that we've made. So I'm going to put here in a little bit so you can see the bottom. And then we take lasagna leaf wraps dry. Vegetables. It's vegetable lasagne. Cover the wraps of lasagne correctly, and I put a little bit of the sauce, just like this. And then our wraps. Just dry, don't boil. This is our last stitch. The last. Here we put the rest of the sauce. Oh, everything. Nicely to cover every part of it. Just like this. Last thing I'm going to do this too. If you have something like this, French we call it flesh plat. To take everything out, everything, so no wasting. Finally, we cover with grated cheese. Enough cheese. This will help our lasagne to be well cooked and don't be afraid. So this is vegetable lasagne. You can make meat lasagne, bolognese lasagne, but today I'm making vegetables. For the vegetables I used what I like. Used eggplant, turnips, carrots, some fennel, onions, of course, paprika. So we have all sorts of. There, our lasagna is ready to put in the oven for 45 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. The heat, it's up and down, so I will show you the results. Now let's check the results of our lasagna. There you are. Wow, see, there is no. You can see it, it's very well cooked, and that's the way it should be. To check if it is cooked, I've already checked, so to be sure, just dip in your knife. If it passes through, it's ready to be tested. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for listening to me and for watching what I've been doing. I ask you kindly to try the recipe and don't forget to subscribe, share, and leave a comment to help me improve my kitchen. I love cooking and eating good things too. Bye for now. God bless you. Bye bye.